Samsung recently announced their new flagship device, the Galaxy Note 9. In this video, I'm going over the best plans and carriers for the Note 9. These will allow you to save money on cell service while still enjoying the premium features and performance available with the Galaxy Note 9 device. So first, let's take a look at what this device is packing. Snapdragon 845, water carbon cooling, 6 or 8 gigs of RAM. All of these features are going to make Note 9 great for gamers. It also has a 4000 milliamp hour battery, perfect for powering through a full day of use, great for constant communication, sending off a lot of emails, receiving calls, sending texts, browsing the web, great for just a lot of overall use. Note 9 also supports DeX, Samsung's desktop workstation experience. With DeX, you're going to be consuming more media, it's going to be a better experience for sending emails, browsing the web, just doing more with your device. In this kind of situation, you could want more data as well. Note 9 also has dual 12 megapixel cameras on the back. These are great for capturing the moment, and I think families are really going to love Note 9 for taking pictures of their kids and sharing them on social media. With a 6.4 inch Infinity display, Note 9 will also be amazing for Netflix and consuming media in general. And lastly, with 128 gigs or 512 gigs of internal storage, you can store things locally on the device. So this includes music, videos, movies, things like that. With this kind of internal capacity, you may actually not need as much data as you normally would with a lower capacity device. Anyway, so let's take a look at some of the users Note 9 could be good for. First, Note 9 is great for business people. It's great for running your business, sending off lots of emails, constant communication. However, with this use case, users may actually not need a lot of cellular data. They may have great, fast, reliable Wi-Fi connections, both at home and at work. It would make sense to go with a lighter usage plan, save money on cell service, and allocate that towards the more expensive Note 9 device. Note 9 could also be great for traveling. It can support multitasking and split-screen applications. It's got a fantastic camera for capturing your travel adventures, and you may want some cellular data to share those photos and adventures online as well. Again, Note 9, great for gamers. It does support Fortnite, which is pretty exciting. Gamers are gonna want a fast and reliable data connection with a reasonable amount of data as well to stay on top of the leaderboard. Note 9 is also great for families. It's got an amazing camera, perfect for capturing the moment, taking great pictures of your kids. And I think parents are going to want to share those photos on social media as well. So in this case, you're going to also want a reasonable amount of data. With its powerful features, performance, and capabilities, Note 9 is also great for social media influencers. It's got great video and photo. It's got great performance. And again, with this kind of user, they may want more cellular data as well. And lastly, with that 6.4 inch Infinity display, Note 9 is just great for consuming media. Great for YouTube, great for Netflix. And again, I think the experience of Note 9 will be greatly complemented by a reasonable amount of data. So in this video, we're going over plans for the light user, people with reliable Wi-Fi connections. We're going over heavy user plans, plans with 5 or 10 gigs of data, and we're going over the best unlimited plans available to complement your Note 9 device. First up, we have plans for the light user. On Verizon and AT&T, I'm recommending Red Pocket. Red Pocket has a $15 or $19 a month plan. Both include 1 gig of data. For the $15 a month plan, you get 1,000 minutes and 1,000 texts. And if you need unlimited, you can go with the $19 plan, unlimited talk, unlimited text. Red Pocket does operate on all 4 networks, so both of these plans are available on the Verizon, AT&T, Sprint, and T-Mobile networks. On Sprint, I'm recommending Telo. Telo is a great option, $12 a month, 1 gig of data, 300 minutes, unlimited texts. Telo also offers customizable plans, so if you need less data, you can get a more affordable option from them as well. And lastly, on the T-Mobile network, I'm recommending Mint Mobile. If you haven't heard of Mint Mobile, Mint is offering some incredibly affordable plans on the T-Mobile network. $15 a month gets you unlimited talk and text with 2 gigs of data, and I think it's a great plan worth considering for light users. Moving on to heavy user plans, these include, again, 5 or 10 gigs of data. On Verizon, I'm recommending Total Wireless. $35 a month gets you unlimited talk and text with 5 gigs of LTE data. Total Wireless used to have a data speed cap of 5 megabits per second. I'm happy to report this is now no longer the case, so you can enjoy full speed LTE data with Total Wireless. On the AT&T network, I'm recommending Cricket. I've used them as my personal provider in the past and really enjoyed my experience on their network. Like Total Wireless, $35 a month gets you unlimited talk and text with 5 gigs of LTE data. Something to note here is this particular plan from Cricket does not support the personal hotspot feature, which is kind of a bummer, but I still think it is a good option worth considering. On the Sprint network, I'm recommending Telo again. This time, $35 a month gets you 10 gigs of LTE data, 100 minutes, and unlimited texts. If you need more minutes, you can bump up to Telo's $40 a month plan. This includes unlimited talk, unlimited text, and the 10 gigs of data. What's great about Telo is they do support the personal hotspot, as well as visual voicemail and Wi-Fi calling through their mobile application. On T-Mobile, I'm recommending Mint Mobile again. $25 a month gets you 10 gigs of data with unlimited talk and text. What's great about Mint is they support Wi-Fi calling on many Android devices, and they also offer the personal hotspot feature for free with all of their plans. And lastly, moving on to unlimited plans, these are the most affordable unlimited plans I could find, and I think they will work well with Galaxy Note 9. On the Verizon network, I'm recommending US Mobile. $56 a month gets you unlimited LTE data, unlimited talk, and unlimited text. This is one of the most affordable unlimited plans on the Verizon network. The data speeds are capped at 5 megabits per second. I've tried it out, I've used it. I thought the data speeds were okay. If you want faster data, US Mobile also offers plans with fully uncapped LTE data speeds. On the AT&T network, I'm recommending AT&T Prepaid, $55 a month for unlimited LTE data. This is with the $10 autopay discount, so regularly $65 a month. But with autopay, it brings that down to $55. I think it's a great deal, and what's great about AT&T is it doesn't have any data speed cap like Cricket does, so you get fully uncapped LTE data speeds. On the Sprint network, I recommend Boost Mobile, $50 a month for unlimited LTE data. This is one of the most affordable unlimited plans I could find on the Sprint network, and I think it is a good option worth considering. And lastly, on the T-Mobile network, I recommend Metro PCS here, $50 a month for unlimited LTE data. Something to note is if you are a business owner, you can consider Teltic. Their unlimited plan is just $40 a month, but again, it is primarily geared toward businesses. So for individuals, I suggest considering Metro PCS. So there you have it. Those are the best plans and carriers for Samsung's new Galaxy Note 9. I will leave links to all the plans I talked about in this video description, so be sure to check that out. As a disclaimer, the links are affiliate links. If you use my link to sign up, it helps support the channel at no cost to you by providing me with a small kickback. Anyway, let me know, what plan and what carrier will you be using with your Galaxy Note 9? Leave it in a comment down below. I'm curious to find out. In case you're interested how I came up with these plans, I actually used my cell phone plan comparison chart to look at all available plans and carriers, compare them, contrast them, and see what I thought would be best for Galaxy Note 9. I'll leave this linked in the video description as well. Anyway, that wraps up this video. Like it if you found it helpful, and subscribe for more videos like this one. I'm Stetson, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.